All right, then we're going to continue on from where we left off at the bridge. I went to bed, I had a nice sleep. So, let's go.
Aw, hell. Maybe we could... God damn it. We were so close.
Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis, over. Base to Ellis, I repeat.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about, I found it.
Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah, just don't take too long.
Well, just don't make me have much chance. Let's go back, boys.
They're not gonna be there.
Heal!
I know where I'm going. That's the question. I mean, we'll always find our way back because of Horace is fucking cursed anyway, but still.
Bullet, seek!
Nothing, eh?
Heal! Come here, boy! Heal! Come here, boy. Stay close, Bullet.
Invisible walls.
Ellis to base.
I'm not all concerned about
landing. Where are you?
Black cube and
still
shit.
Under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy!
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett! You there? Emmett!
So we have PTSD, we have a god complex.
What is it, boy? Message, but there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense.
Suddenly gonna be up and good.
Heal! Wait, isn't that? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago.
Channel 3, sail light. I don't know that I want to.
Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Clearly has the instructions right there, Alice. Come on.
Anybody there? Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Anyone! Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light.
I'm sorry we had to go through all that.
The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello?
Just fucking do it.
Why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. There's nothing on this one. Yeah, good dog. Wait here, buddy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood.
Should we then?
Emergency. Here, boy.
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for our annual trivia challenge. Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Blown fuses. That explains it. Good. Another missing person?
So we're going through time travel bullshit 1830.
Buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Where are we going, friend? Was he not just right here and then teleport up there?
Bullet!
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. If they should hook us up to the grid, we could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
You have a toxic relationship and you have PTSD.
I don't know, Alice. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
We're not gonna survive. What are you talking about?
But stay. God, it's freezing. It's better than worth it.
Pull it. Heal.
You've collected two or three other of those. Why are you saying what the hell?
Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Male. One's barefoot. Oh, smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. Well, this one is clean. We're wasting time.
That's right. We're going to smoke. Bullet smoke. Or to sniff, rather.
What is the bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside.
There's a lot of blood, it's probably about it.
Shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Can't be it. Emmett! And we were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Lanning. Oh, God. Oh, you know, you deserve better than this. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem.
If you say so.
Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lenning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. People are.
I mean, they're the witches' sacrifices or whatever, obviously. Yeah, the end of the movie where they all had to stand in corners.
Bullet! Sheriff Emmett Lanning. Guy who cared about everything and everyone, even me. We really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emma. I'll find the man who did this. This is Ellis. Over. Bullet! I know, buddy. I know. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See?
They're gonna be all the missing kids over the years. All these photos. Or something. I don't remember how the Blair Witch movie works. That much.
Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this...
Heal!
Sorry, I don't know which set else, because I had to call the dog to stop running.
Yeah,
Careful, that tree landed on top of you. Best idea is to listen to the witch.
Shit, no, not now. Come on, work. Come here, boy. I hope you know where you're going, boy.
See some spooky shit.
Bullet! Shit. Where's that dog? Wolf! Oh my god. Fuck.
Fucking deep.
Bullet, where are you?
I mean, that wouldn't be the situation to begin with, because when Search and Rescue told me, hey, come back and wait, I'd have, you know, fucking listened.
Where are you, buddy?
I want to run, let me run. Never gonna deal with the claustrophobia, PTSD, you know.
Stuck. Where are you?
Oh, fuck you. Can I walk and talk to my friend at the same time?
You have one new message.
Sierra, Hotel, Echo, Inferno, Slaughter.
She is here. Her shop. She's angry and wants to murder me. I'm not surprised. Yeah, I know my phonetic alphabet. Skull and a helmet.
Forever mine.
Shit. Oh.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me.
Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
Where are we going to wake up this time?
Yeah, how did we end up back here?
Because you're hallucinating everything, sir.
Easy, boy. Easy. Easy, boy. It's gone now. Stick close to me.
Which way is the right way, Bullet? Which way do you want to go? Because I'm sure the left way has something that we're supposed to find. Now, this is like it keeps going for a bit, so we'll turn around for a second. Because I want to find all the stuff and hope that's how I get to get it. Because the game does have different endings. Or maybe both paths just come to the same place.
Looks like someone left it here for us.
That's it.
It's him.
Is that the decision you concur with, Ellis?
Buried something nearby.
They probably need to find a buddy. That sort of makes sense. Let's watch the whole tape, though. So I'm gonna say we need the shovel, and then we need a pick.
It looks the same, but older. A lot older.
Such good talking. Yeah.
This doesn't make any sense. Another one.
It's This is a path. It's vaguely a path. The stick's blocking me off.
A dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Yeah, yeah. Let's move on.
So one of your buddies. Should be standing up. There should be a shovel next. Oh, sure, our attack separates her. Passed the damn rock earlier, and I should know where I'm going and just didn't pay attention. Maybe. I don't feel like it'd be that far back though. Is that a big tree it's next to? With some other shit around it?
See if you can find something, buddy. There, huh?
I guess we're just gonna run around the forest till we find it.
Stay close, Bullet.
So let's pay the rookie problem that way. Let's say that's me and the dog and whatever random creepy stuff. Looking down this path. Let's just walk across the log. Ground. Come on. You can figure it out. Come on.
Come here.
Good job.
Stick close to me. Bullet!
Yeah.
Stay close, Bullet.
Oh, hey, look, we went all the way around. Because I'm evidently dumb. Something else from this tape? Like where the fuck it is? I see it's by some shit with some carbon zone. I don't know where the fuck that is, man. Of course it's right the fuck here and we just radiates. That's fine.
This looks like the place. What's that?
I mean, there should be a shovel there if we're obeying the laws of how we find things.
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
It's worth a shot, though.
Heal! Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Good boy.
Bullet's gonna run ahead, and we're gonna lose him. We're gonna suffer through more PTSD. Is it the witch? Is there a witch? Or is it just Ellis and his issues? Yeah, witch, which way? Come on, figure it out. And while the dog is adorable, he's dumb as rocks.
Can anyone hear me? What? Who is this?
Oh. Now we're in the post-apocalypse.
What'd you find?
Another one?
So Ellis is going to work through his PTSD while we also combat the evil witch.
Elijah, fight!
In the
come
Middle
in.
East or wherever the hell we were.
Elijah, fight! Elijah, fight!
This is... No, you're not real.
Ellis, you need to work through your issues.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
I'm not sure there's some monsters or some bullshit up here. Some little witchy things.
It's okay, buddy. It's all gone.
Sure, fuck off. Everything's all right. I understand, dog. It's just, it's right here. Decipher, and I don't know off the top of my head. I know, I'm waiting for this one to come in. Just the swirling vortex of leaves. Thank you. front of me. I'm coming. Bullshit right now. Is the same thing I'm seeing. It's just like, what the fuck is this dude?
Come here.
Of war. War is bad. I understand.
Calm down. Just calm down.
No! You're not... No! Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay.
Are we calm, Alice?
I'm okay. Yeah, good dog.
heal.
Give a little snack, and then I think we're gonna take another little break.
You want one of these, buddy?
This has a bit of an intense moment, so. Scary is not the right word, but intense is fine.